안녕하세요. 자, 93쪽을 보세요. 책 93쪽을 보세요. 우리는 오늘 날씨, 그리고 계절을 공부할 거예요. 날씨, 계절을 공부해요. 자, 1번. 맑아요. As I said, what I don't like about this textbook is they don't show you the original form, root form. You should know this. 맑다. To use with another grammars, you have to know the original form. 맑다. So, 맑아요. It means sunny. So, 맑다 means sunny. Well, it's more like actually like clear, like no clouds. 맑다. 맑아요. So, 아요, 어요, 헤요 grammar can be used not only for verbs, but also can be used for adjectives as well. 맑다 is not verb, right? 맑다 is adjective, Yeah. So sunny is not the action, Yeah. 맑다. So we can use 아요, 어요, 헤요 grammar for adjectives as well. 맑아요. You can say 날씨가 맑아요. Weather is sunny or weather is clear. You can say like this. 날씨가 맑아요. 2번. 흐리다. Cloudy. 그래서 흐리어요 becomes 흐려요. You remember? Like to drink. 마시다. 마시어요 became 마셔요. 그 시어 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 셔. Like this. 리어 리어 also becomes 려. 흐려요. So, I can say, 오늘 날씨가 흐려요. 오늘 날씨가 흐려요. Today, weather is cloudy. 에스토니아 날씨는 흐려요. Estonian weather is cloudy. In general, 에스토니아 날씨는 흐려요. 3번. 바람이 불어요. 바람 means wind and 불다 means to blow. So 바람이 불어요. It means 그 wind blows. Wind blows. We say it like this. Not like windy. It's not adjective. 바람이 불어요. Wind blows. Noun and 불다 is verb. Wind blows. Wind blows. 4번. 비가 와요. 비가 오다. 오다. What does it mean? 오다 is also a verb. To come. 비가 오다. 그래서, and be means rain as noun. So, when it's raining, we say rain comes. 비가 와요. 비가 와요. Rain comes. 선생님이 와요. Teacher comes. It's same structure. Teacher comes. Rain comes. 비가 와요. It rains. 선생님이 와요. Teacher comes. Like this. So, it means it rains. And, 눈이 와요. See? Snow comes. Snow also comes. It snows. But snow comes. 눈이 와요. So, 에스토니아에 눈이 많이 와요. 많이 means a lot. So, Estonia, in Estonia, snow comes a lot. 눈이 많이 와요. 에스토니아에 눈이 많이 와요. And then, 따뜻하다. 따뜻해요. 따뜻하다. 따뜻하다 means warm. 따뜻하다. So, warm is adjective, right? It's not verb, 따뜻하다. But still, there is a 하다 form, right? So, there are 하다 form verbs and 하다 form adjectives as well. 하다 form adjectives as well. So, 따뜻하다. In a sentence, we say 따뜻해요. It is warm. 따뜻해요. 따뜻해요. Pronunciation is like 따뜻해요. 따뜻해요. Because 따뜻해요. It becomes like this, right? S pronunciation is like limited to the. And when the and who meet, the and who meets, it becomes t. So 따뜻해요. Pronunciation is 따뜻해요. 그래서 집이 따뜻해요. House is warm. Home is warm. 집이 따뜻해요. And then, so it's like positive, 따뜻해요. But if it's something too much, 덥다. 덥다 means hot. 더워요. 그래서 한국은 더워요. Korea is hot. 한국은 더워요. This is negative. 한국은 더워요. Like this. And now you wonder, oh, why isn't it like 덥어요? How 덥어요 becomes 더워요? This is 부irregular. And we will learn about this 부irregular in the next video. Okay? I will explain this later. But for now, just remember that 덥다 is hot as a original form. And 더워요, if it meets 어요 grammar, it becomes like this. 더워요. For now, just memorize it. 8번. 시원하다. 시원하다 is also positive, cool. 시원하다. 그래서, 아, 바람이 시원해요. Wind is cool. 바람이 시원해요. In summer time, it's refreshing. You know? Like, 바람이 시원해요. Wind is cool. But, 쌀쌀하다. It's a bit like chilly, you know, a bit negative. 바람이 쌀쌀해요. Oh, wind is a bit chilly, you know, it's negative. 바람이 쌀쌀해요. And 춥다. Well, well, you can say 날씨가 쌀쌀해요. Weather is chilly. 날씨가 시원해요. Weather is cool. I'm just giving you the examples with many different forms, with different nouns. And then last one, 춥다. 춥다 is cold. So this also is 부irregular. 추워요 becomes 추워요. And we will learn how the 부irregular works in the next video. Yeah. So for now, just remember 춥다 is cold, and when it meets 어요 grammar, it becomes 추워요. Like this. Okay. 자, 2번. Let's connect. 봄 is spring, 여름 is summer, so second picture will be right one. 가을 is autumn, third picture will be right one, and 겨울 is winter, first picture will be right one. Okay, so I can say 에스토니아 겨울은 추워요. Estonian winter is cold. 에스토니아 겨울은 추워요. 에스토니아 가을은 쌀쌀해요. Autumn is like chilly. 쌀쌀해요. 한국 여름은 더워요. Korean summer is hot. 한국 여름은 더워요. You can say that. Okay? 자, 3번. 이번 주말에 날씨가 어때요? 이번 주말에 날씨가 어때요? 이번 means this time, right? And 주말 means weekend. So, 이번 주말에 in this weekend. Weekend is time for, so we use 에, which means in this weekend, right? 에 grammar for time. So 이번 주말에, we don't say this weekend, we say this time weekend. 이 주말에, many people make a mistake like this. Not this weekend, we say this time weekend. 이번 주말에, in this time weekend, 날씨가 어때요? How is the weather? 어때요 is how is. So how is weather? 날씨가 어때요? 날씨가 맑아요. Weather is clear. 따뜻해요. It is warm. Yes. Okay? 자, 그러면 1번. 2번. Okay, let's say 내일, tomorrow. 내일 날씨가 어때요? 내일 날씨가 어때요? 바람이 많이 불어요. Wind blows a lot, right? You can see the picture there. 바람이 많이 불어요. 그리고 비가 와요. It rains. 비가 와요. 2번. 겨울 날씨가 어때요? How's the winter weather? 겨울 날씨가 어때요? Well, you can ask. 에스토니아 겨울 날씨. Estonian winter weather. How is it? 어때요? 눈이 많이 와요. Snow comes a lot. 눈이 많이 와요. 그리고 추워요. And it's cold. Or you can say 많이 추워요. 많이 추워요. Okay? 네. 그러면 see you in the next video.